Angry Democratic governor threatens to punch President Trump. President Donald Trump is used to taking hits from the media and political opponents, but one Democrat is literally threatening to hit him, and he did it on live television. On Thursday night, MSNBC Hardball host Chris Matthews dredged up old talking points when he began discussing President Trump's intimidating demeanor with Virginia Governor Terry McAuliffe, a Democrat. After showing a clip of Donald Trump intimidating Hillary Clinton by standing close during one of the 2016 presidential debates, Matthews served up a softball question to McAuliffe, asking him what he would do if Trump had tried that tactic with him. In an attempt to appear tough, McAuliffe responded that he would hit the president. WHSV.com has more. Outgoing Democratic Virginia Governor Terry McAuliffe told a national television audience he'd knock President Donald Trump to the floor if the president ever tried to intimidate him. During an interview Thursday on MSNBC's Hardball, Chris Matthews asked McAuliffe how he would respond if Trump tried to intimidate him during a debate by hovering over him, as he did in a 2016 debate with Hillary Clinton, a close friend of McAuliffe's. McAuliffe responded, "You'd have to pick him up off the floor." When Matthews laughed and asked if he meant he would deck Trump, McAuliffe answered with a straight face. "You want to get in my space, you punch me, I'm going to punch you back twice as hard. But if he ever came over and leaned on me and got in my space, that would be the last time Donald Trump ever did that. I promise you that," he added. Long before becoming governor, McAuliffe wrestled an alligator as part of a fundraiser for President Jimmy Carter in 1980, something featured in his newly released official portrait. Here is the video. The White House and the president have not responded to the comments by Gov. McAuliffe.